out of jail. I mean, like, literally, I got caught in the mall. They put break and enter on me. I am in deep trouble. What is popping, guys? Today I'm at the mall. It's about to close in about an hour and I'm gonna be trying to stay in there all night, okay? I hope I don't get caught. If you want to see the behind the scenes, make sure to check out my other channel. It's called JayVision. Links in the description. And I mean, I hope everything goes good, all right? So make sure you subscribe if you want to see more. All right, guys, peace.
All right, guys, so I snuck in here and now I gotta just wait for the store to close in about 5 minutes. The elevator is under repair, so this is what this room is for, the workers, but they don't know I'm in here.
Right now, and basically I'm gonna take a tour around here, and if I can't see anybody, then I'm gonna start trying on clothes. All right, guys, so there's cameras everywhere, okay? There's cameras everywhere, so either there's somebody, I'm sure there's somebody watching it. There's gotta be somebody watching the camera. So let's take a little tour around the block and we'll come back here, so okay. So it's been like 10 minutes or so and nobody's came for me, so I think it was just a false alarm. I think I was just tripping. Try to take you up to the third floor where there's a bunch of beds, so that's where I'll probably end up sleeping, because I have to sleep because I gotta work tomorrow. So I gotta at least sleep for like 4 or 5 hours, set my alarm, and wake up before anybody comes. I'm feeling pretty safe now. Like, I gotta admit, I don't think there's anybody here. It's just strange they leave all the lights on. But anyways, there's some very, very nice clothes here, guys. Like, very nice. Like, there's some shirts for like $400. Jackets that are like $1,200. I could rob this place blind, but believe me, I'm not doing that. I like to earn everything I get. Yeah, so I don't know if that really was an alarm or not, but it sounded like a chirping noise and it was sort of like far off in the distance. But you know what I mean? It's either I'm caught and I'm just gonna wait it out now, or I'm perfectly fine and I'm just sketching out. But either way, like, this is the scariest shit I've ever done, guys. Like, I'm alone in a mall after hours. Like, it's a long weekend. It's just closed for a while now, okay? I got over 12 hours before this place opens again.
Damn, son. This is crazy, dude. This is definitely crazy. I'm wearing the nicest jacket I've ever seen. It's hard to see on camera, but damn, look at the...
Alright, guys, so I got a Hugo Boss shirt on right now. 200 bucks, okay? 200 bucks.
Shit. You know what I mean? I love this friggin' hat, guys. Actually, this one's cool. Hey, they're the same. Yeah, they're the same hat. But anyways, I'm gonna wear it for today, guys. How do I look?
Damn, son, I gotta buy this hat for real, though.
Alright, guys, there's no possible way up to the floor where there's all the beds, and I think this is the only way through this construction zone that I've been hanging out at. Alright, I just made it over. Whoops. Yeah, so I just made it over, and hopefully this is the right floor that we need to go to, because I need to sleep soon.
Alright guys, so I made it to the top floor. This is where like all the furniture and like, I don't know, chairs and beds are. So this is where I'm gonna sleep. All I need to do is find like a little friggin' power plug, which I found one right over there. And so I can charge my phone. It's at like 30% battery. But look at all these friggin' beds. Man, I can just like stay on any of these and just like set my alarm. And when it gets sort of early, I'll just hide under here until the store opens again. And then once the store opens, I'll walk out and that's the end, guys. Mission complete. This is some friggin' crazy experience. I will never forget this in my life, guys. That's about it. Like, I don't know what to really do anymore except go to bed. So I got a sweet ass bed. It's Lacoste, made by Lacoste. As you see, it's better than the bed I got at home. That's for sure. And yeah, I'm gonna sleep real good. I got a plug for my charger. My phone's just charging here. I should set the alarm, actually. Let me set it here. What should I set it to? I'll set it around 5:40 a.m. Yeah, that should be good. I mean, I don't know what time the workers come in, but I'm sure they don't come in before 5:40 in the morning. So once I wake up, I'm gonna go head into the bathroom because these beds are actually too like low for me to actually fit under. And I'm gonna wait till 9:30 when it opens, and I'm just walking out. Just laying down to bed, about to eat these friggin' the last of my snacks. And yeah, I'll see you when I get up. I'm gonna get up at like 5:40 in the morning. And make sure you have a good night rest tonight. Make sure to subscribe and give me a like. I'll see you in the morning, guys. What's poppin', guys? Just got out of jail. I mean, like, literally, I got caught in the mall. They put break and enter on me. I'm in deep trouble, okay, guys? That's the end of the video. I got a friggin' ticket. The mall says they're gonna be in contact with me. They're gonna sue me. I am so lucky to be even out, and I have a past criminal record. The only reason I'm out is because I recorded everything, and everything that I was eating, wearing, was all on camera, that I didn't steal it. And yeah, guys, I really don't know what to do. But anyways, stay tuned, because I'm gonna tell you exactly what happened in my next video and how I got caught and everything like that. But anyways, guys, do not be staying in any kind of building overnight. That is some crazy stuff. Anyways, guys, peace. I'm gonna go to the bathroom.